So before this video starts, I just want to say why I've leveled up Allosinosaurus and Indominus Rex. Number one, I'm tired of using the same boring team that I always use, consisting of uniques. And yes, I have Indominus Rex Gen 2, but that's one epic and seven other uniques. Number two is I want to find more creativity in my team and just to see what I can use and just to see how fun it is. Also, Allosinosaurus is a pretty good dinosaur. It is not too bad of an endgame dinosaur, and I'd like to use it. So is Indominus Rex. Now, Allosinosaurus has armor. It's quicker than Thorador, and Indominus Rex has better resistances than the Gen 2 Indom. Now, you'll see in this video really did hurt me a lot. I had like 100k coins, but you know, besides that, I had a pretty good battle at the end of this video. Enjoyed this video. Hopefully, this video didn't hurt you as much as you got hurt by it. But yeah, enjoy the video, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.